Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So let us now study that what are solid solutions. Solid solution, as we have earlier also known, that we can mix a solid in liquid, we can mix gas in liquid, but now we are going to study we can mix a solid in solid also. And what are those called and how can we do? Let us see. So students, what is a solid solution? A solid solution is nothing but a solution of two or more metals, or a solution of a metal with one or more non-metal. They are known as solid solution, or basically known as alloys. And how are they prepared? See, two metals cannot be mixed with each other at normal temperature. So how can they be mixed? They can mix at high temperature. So this happens when the two solids or two metals are taken and are mixed with each other at high temperature. So let us see the examples of the solid solution. These are the few examples that you can see on your screen. They are the known as alloys or solid solution, among which is duralumin, which is made up of aluminium, copper and magnesium. What is the use of duralumin? It is basically used in aircrafts, as you know that it is a very lightweighted, more lightweighted than aluminium and stronger than aluminium. So they are being doped or they are mixed with copper and magnesium to make that aluminium so strong that, as you can know, it is been used in planes. The next one is steel. Steel is a very common example that we know that it is mixed with iron and steel. It is made up of iron and carbon. Iron is a metal while the carbon is a non-metal. They are mixed with each other to form an alloy, which is known as steel. The next one is brass, which is made up of copper and zinc. And the other is bronze, which is made up of copper and tin. So these are the few examples of alloys, or basically we know as solid solution. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and don't forget to subscribe ekeedachannel.com and do share with your friends too. Thank you so much.